Alright, so this next reaction is, oh my god! Wrestling Highlights Part 46 by BDWJ Forever. We're asking to continue on so far, man. It's one of my most favorite series so far, man. Even though I would love to see some amazing OMG moments, man, to see a lot of entertainments, man, I mean, I was part of the highlights for it, just in case I would do some stunt and probably facing my fears if I can. So let's do it in 5, 4, 3, 2. To the thumbtack.
That perplexed doesn't know what to do.
What is he doing?
He's trying to sucker him in. Ciampa.
Oh,
he went out face first. His
leg
got caught up on the
bad spot. How are you going to get out of here, John? There's nowhere to go.
There
is a way to go.
Are you
eat the rice, eat the fight.
Pizza way back in the day. I don't think he does anymore.
Woo!
It was a fantastic
nice timing.
Oh my god! Like a shotgun from out of nowhere comes the virtuoso.
Fireball with a headbutt. Neutralizes command of a tornado kick. Multiple revolutions. Takes Tola to the floor. Laredo Kid spreads his body weight for maximum impact.
Not a high fire going on here. Oh, Samoa Joe. RP to Jay Briscoe, man. Damn,
very
man.
Nearly cleaned out that.
I still forgot, man.
Tope Suicida, that's Cedric Alexander. Very nearly cleaned
out. So, you alright? You alright? Alright, good. Fuck that guy, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, this.
Oh, that's not good enough.
This is a Josh Alexander.
This is a Josh Alexander.
Red tap. Wow. So a loser. Damn.
Almasha was trying to get back inside the ring.
Right, take a fight still.
Jumps over the head.
An example of that human chess game that pro wrestling is often. And notice the torque put on the back as Skywalker now. Say face first.
Nice. Ouch.
Pues la gente diría que el Mexican Power va a salir victorioso. Mira nada más. Pero qué bien le hace. No, pues ve la velocidad. Lo que decíamos, mi querido Arturo Rivera. Y es la 6-19 esta. No. Es mejorada. Porque la 6-19.
Standing.
Damn.
My goodness. Heel of the boot right to the temple of Jay White. Just that quick, Ian. Just that quick.
Wow.
The tide has changed.
That's only up to parody.
You're going to take a fight. Oh!
To the floor. Just dumped Dark Sheik on top of nobody on the floor over there. And now he's got
another.
Charging in. Ducks the clothesline.
Man.
German suplex. Beautiful bridge. No.
These two are battling out under the street here.
Are they battling outside?
Oh my god! Hope somebody gets hit by a car. That'd be awesome.
Wait a minute. Can we get a shot up there? Is that... Look where Desmond is.
What a
dive!
Oh!
The tightrope backwards!
That's nice. Damn!
Kick to the back of the head.
Now, ACH.
Oliver! Leapfrog double stop to the back.
Still have Jordan Oliver, of course. Probably number one. Effie! That's not how heads go.
Tough Valley driver into the turnbuckles, courtesy of Matt Tremont.
Damn.
Now shattered into millions of little pieces.
Jake Chris?
Oh my goodness!
Damn.
alone dumped right on for a plancha, a pescado of some sort. No!
Oh!
Front forward flip knocks down everybody.
It's a life-threatening mid-ring accident caused Lindsay Dorado to almost lose his career.
Ow.
Oh, man. Basement.
He's going up high. What's he going to do? He went for his golden star press.
Woo!
He's look at that. Incredible.
Oh.
Perfect execution. Oh.
He should have driven out of there.
Oh!
Macklin's spirit swung through the barricade.
Oh, dear Lord.
God. This is crazy.
No.
Oh!
Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead.
He is.
Put a double stop. Killshot has not stopped yet.
Damn.
Oh, my God. With Killshot. He gets his opponents in these predicaments and double stomps them into oblivion.
Wow.
He's got him in a backbreaker position. All the way down to the mat. Incredible. TKO neckbreaker. Hooks the
leg.
That is it.
I don't like it.
I don't like cinder blocks being used in wrestling.
Yeah.
Oh!
Wrapped around his arm and into the ring.
He's going up top all the way down.
An incredible sky twister press.
Mickey James.
Oh,
damn.
We're seeing these slaps
busting
out throughout the night. There's something primal about it.
Oh, yeah, I heard that Mickey James won the...
Say hello to some muscle spasms.
Impact Women's Wrestling. Impact Women's Champion. I forgot.
Grab him. I see what he's doing. He's doing one over here.
Oh.
If I'm Trevor Lee, I am rolling my white ass into the
Kevin
ring. Because I don't want to take four of these.
Yeah.
Wow.
Reseda.
Steve's got him up and down he goes.
Oh.
I think Asuka just broke the count there, and she's not done with Lufisto out yet.
Damn.
Her entire spinal column
is in the.
Sorry, I missed the whole thing. My bad.
Wow. Reseda.
Hey, he's gonna pop out four times in a row? God damn!
I think Asuka just broke the count there, and she's not done with Lufisto out yet.
Oh!
Her entire spinal column
is in the ring now. Cobra uses the ropes for momentum. Body scissor, Jeremiah Snake assist. What are they gonna do here?
Oh!
Nicely done!
Jeremiah Snake. There's much of the space here in this Falls Count Anywhere in Atlanta match. Caught by
oh, the fuck?
Out. Wait a minute. What are we doing here?
Looking for a cutter.
Oh!
Oh my
Jake.
God! Send every ambulance in the world here right now!
Clint Sacred.
They're going to block it. See what Shin did right there? He gripped his hands in an S grip or a gable grip. And
here's
the difference. That is the strength and the difference of Shun Skywalker.
Here with Toyota, you said her terrific veteran experience. She has been through so much. Whoa! More legs than upper body, though.
Incredible counter maneuver by Trevor Lee.
That was the punchy plex.
And now Trevor Lee. Oh! Orihara moonsault.
There you go.
Been months coming. And James not done.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Look at this.
Wow.
Got it rocking. Of course,
well, I have a girlfriend like that. They can save me.
Have
a witch.
Ray could have prepared Dragon.
It worked once, but I think Kenneth's all coming. Power bombs in the buckle. Okay. Hits the ropes.
Damn.
Slide. Turns it.
Slide.
No!
Hurts. Jay Christ takes flight!
Oh!
Jesus Christ! No!
That's a nice splash.
He's got a...
Oh!
He trapped the arms and suplexed him.
Oh, no.
Oh,
he's going for an avalanche slice, Brad.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Nice.
Let him down with it. One, two.
Damn.
Agones Tenka does very well as he takes advantage of opportunity, circumstance, if you will. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
For Shane Mercer, he likes throwing people around over the top into the floor.
Oh, my God.
And he's throwing it around the ring right now.
Positioning in that turnbuckle.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Damn.
Top rope Orihara-style moonsault by Renee Michelle.
Damn.
A little bit of pepper on that one. Jumped into it. Oh, here. Oh! Oh, my God.
Bien apuntan, disparan. Y él también lo hace.
Oh!
Dos giros.
Qué bárbaro. Qué impresionante.
Una, dos.
Toyota down. And you can see the psychological effect that has on her right now. It's the Queen Bee!
Oh! Oh.
Drops from the head!
Peraza trying to hang on! Oh! Snow plow into the bodies!
One, two, three.
Slamovich
hits the
number one.
Yo-Yo! Throw it right to the crowd!
Yo-Yo throw it over the
Oh, never mind.
To the floor on top!
Now he gets launched into the air. Quackenbush to his feet, though. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's
for the oh my god wrestling highlight, man. You know how it is, man. Damn, I can't believe he's gone, man. Fuck, man. But yeah, let me know, comment down below, what's your favorite clip of oh my god wrestling highlights part 46. Comment out, and also comment down below what you think about this, and I'll see y'all in the next video.